press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
What is the biggest advantage of working, you know, in multi of caste hoti hai, so what's the biggest advantage according to you jab aap work karte hain multi star koi series ya film?
See, usually when you have, you know, multiple cast, it becomes an issue of everybody wants the spotlight. And everybody wants to showcase what they feel, you know, should be out there. But overall, the characters, we all got along so well, whether it's Parno, Manny, Harry, Misha, that was never there. We all had input, and I think that binded very well together.
Yeah.
So and as far as Kubra and Sumit is concerned, they were like back pillars for us. They led us through the way. They guided us. They you know, somewhat you know, tweaked and sort of gave us any input that they can to sort of enhance the performances.
Mm-hmm.
But.
So besides this, you know, हमने काफी schools and colleges की फिल्में भी देखी है, series भी देखी है, जहाँ पे, you know, वो like करण जौहर की अगर student of the year की बात
yeah.
करें तो वो typical school, तो वैसा ही कुछ school life आप लोगों का भी देखने मिलने वाला है इस series में?
Yeah, I think a lot of people have drawn comparison between rejects and student of the year, but that's not true. I mean, hame kafi comments aaye, ye to student of the year ka copy. I'm like, how can you, you know, make a judgment like that with just a 1 minute trailer? But it's nothing like that. I think it's more serious. It's got more depth, and I mean, I don't want to reveal much.
With student of the year too, I think with student of the year and student of the year too, I think. Dharma, or you know, Karan Johar himself, he has a very grand way of, you know, putting things forward in somewhat greater than life scenarios. As a matter of fact, the school itself. For rejects, although we have this grand scale of, you know, this is Jefferson World School, it's a high elite school and all that. But the issues within the school that I think Goldie sir tackles,
yeah,
it's
very real.
It's very realistic. It's issues yeah. that youth encounter, some barriers to social inclusion that they have,
yeah.
Where they feel they're unfit. Whether it's you know, you know, gender fluidity, or it's you know, parental problems. So I think it gives a more realistic touch to it,
yeah.
And it will also appeal to the wide range of audience within that age category.
A lot of serious issues have been touched upon. We are talking about depression. We are talking about fat shaming, disturbed families. So yeah.
Okay, how much did you enjoy shooting for this series?
It was super hectic, but it was a lot of fun. मतलब 2 महीना एक दूसरे की शक्ल देखना एक साथ सब रह रहे थे इट वाज अ लॉट ऑफ फन
आई
थिंक वन ऑफ द बिगेस्ट चैलेंज फॉर अस वाज द हीट वाज वेरी ह्यूमिड बट देयर वर डेज व्हेन वी वर शूटिंग इनडोर सो
सो आई एक्चुअली एंडेड अप गोइंग आई एंडेड अप कमिंग ऑन सेट वेरी लेट आई एंडेड अप गोइंग अ वीक लेट आई वाज सपोज्ड टू स्टार्ट एट अ वेडनेसडे एंडेड अप गेटिंग ऑन सेट द नेक्स्ट वीक ऑन ट्यूसडे सो आई फेल बिहाइंड स्केड्यूल आई हैड 55 डेज ऑफ शूट नॉन स्टॉप आई हैड नो डे ऑफ पर गोली सर के साथ काम करने में मतलब बहुत मज़ा आता है वो आई थिंक कहीं ना कहीं उनके अंदर एक बच्चा है एक हैज यूथ इन अ सेंस स्टिल इनसाइड हिम एंड वो बाहर आ जाता है तो दैट आल्सो हेल्प्स अस अंडरस्टैंड आवर कैरेक्टर बेटर आई मीन जब भी वो कोई इनपुट देते हैं तुम्हारी सीन के बारे में तुम्हारी एक्टिंग के बारे में वो ये नहीं कहते कि तुम ये करना चाहिए वो ये कहते हैं कि अगर आरएफ सिचुएशन में होता तो वो ऐसा करता And that also helps the actor because he does not get defensive ke aap aise kaise bol sakte ho because he knows Arav better and he knows Kiara better
yeah.
so he'd be like Kiara would do this in this situation which helps you sort of understand okay where is his inka standpoint kya hai abhi is situation ko leke so we enjoyed thoroughly I know that we had like 5 a.m. shifts and at 1 a.m. we would still be chit chatting with Goldie sir and he's like I think it's time we should sleep and tomorrow it shoots 5 a.m. and we're like we're all sleep deprived but There's so much to talk about. There's so much to,
yeah.
You know, this is once in a lifetime opportunity, and every second of it, like, why should I sleep? I should be feeling this. So it was great. It was something that will be a memorable experience lifetime.
Yeah.
Okay. कोई अच्छा दोस्त बन गया है अब आप लोग में या फिर सारे के सारे अच्छे हैं कोई best है best friend type
इसकी तो best friend मैं हूँ I don't know about my
we
best
hated. हम we hated each other in the beginning not hated but we didn't like each other much but yeah with time we've become friends and yeah everyone's friends and yeah I mean
I think
really missed everyone when we got back to Bombay I was like इनकी शक्लें नहीं दिख रही कुछ अलग लग रहा है
आई थिंक जब आप किसी के साथ दो महीने या ढाई महीने रहते हो तो यूजुअली हम लोग एक जजमेंट पास करते हैं किसी को एक दिन जाने के बाद या एक महीने जाने के बाद जब आप ढाई महीने किसी या दो महीने किसी के साथ रहते हो तो यू अंडरस्टैंड द रूट्स ऑफ दैट पर्सन इन अ वे आर नॉट यू अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट दे आर मेड ऑफ एंड आई थिंक दैट नो पर्सन इज बैड एंड गेटिंग एन अपॉर्चुनिटी टू अंडरस्टैंड एवरीवन सो थ्रूली एंड स्पेशली लाइक शी सेड हम दोनों की पहले बनती नहीं थी बहुत ही नेगेटिव वाइब था बट गोली सर केम आई इज लाइक यू नो व्हाट यू गाइस हैव टू वर्क केमिस्ट्री आनी चाहिए इस ग्रुप पे देन हम एक दूसरे को जानने लगे एंड दैट्स व्हेन थिंग्स स्टार्ट फ्लोइंग अ बिट बेटर टुगेदर शी थॉट आई वाज अ फॉब आई थॉट शी वाज अ समबडी विद अ ईगो अप हर नोज बट इट वाज नथिंग लाइक दैट सो आई एम ग्लैड वी गॉट टू नो ईच अदर
ओके सो बिसाइड्स दिस एनी अपकमिंग प्रोजेक्ट
currently I want to just go on a visit home I haven't been home for the past 1 year Canada तो मुझे एक बार फैमिली से मिलना है मुझे एक बार अपने भाई बहन से मिलना है उसके बाद अगर कुछ आता है सामने तो फिर
या आई हैव जस्ट फ्यू एड्स लाइंड अप फॉर मी बट देन अदर देन दैट अभी थोड़ा घर जाना है मिलना है सबसे या
कुछ बोलना चाहेंगे व्हेन इज इट गोइंग टू बी ऑन
आई थिंक वी हैव सेड दैट इनफ 25th ऑफ जुलाई ऑन Z5 प्लीज डू वॉच रिजेक्ट्स
वी विल बी रिलीजिंग 2 एपिसोड्स पर वीक so you don't binge watch and you look forward to what's going to be happening next I think it's a very intriguing show and we've given it all our heart we've tried to be as close as
to the characters
to the characters that we can possibly be and we truly enjoyed it and I think the audience will enjoy it as well it's just a matter of subscribing and watching the first 2 episodes and from there on I think it will be very easy
Thank you.
Thank you.
No problem. Thank you.